See how long it takes for...
Oh! Right in the face! And now a flying knee! Uriah Hall is going to defeat Mousasi. He's got him rocked! A spinning attack to the face of Gegard Mousasi!
Front back!
Looked like maybe the referee had made contact with Hall.
No! Uriah Hall has done it! He comes to Japan and stuns Gegard Mousasi!
Unbelievable! You stand up with Uriah Hall, and he will make you pay. He first made his mark on the Ultimate Fighter with the spinning attack, and he's done it again against one of the best middleweights in the world.
Uriah Hall was in search of a next level win. He gets it with Style Points tonight in Saitama.